In 1793, at the age of 23, Canning entered the House of Commons as the Member of Parliament for Newport on the Isle of Wight. His maiden speech in Parliament showcased his exceptional oratorical skills, setting the stage for a meteoric rise through the political ranks. Canning quickly aligned himself with the conservative faction, particularly the Pittite group led by William Pitt the Younger, which would significantly influence his political ideology.